frontier will be auto, also filled with cylinders, clocking upwards of 70 kilometers an hour, not as strong, but it is gusty for this time of year. And we're also dealing with some snow in northern Ontario. In fact, we are under a snowfall warning, looking at a total accumulation of 15 centimeters. Just below that, except for that along Highway 11, it could see between 10 to 15 centimeters. And some of that snow already started to move into Quebec, central Quebec, this morning. So we're watching this system.
I'll say from left to right, it's 4, 5, 3, 1, 2.
Temperatures are going to be a little bit below seasonal. Even across Newfoundland and Labrador, we're looking at generally clear skies this morning and for this afternoon. Just a bit of flurries along the western coast. That's a look at your national forecast, Canada. Are you ready for your daytime highs? Yeah? Well, here's it.